After falling on my scooter, I didn't realize that I would need to take an ambulance trip. This is my first time in an ambulance in China, and it was pretty nice.